Well, hello there, kids. Can you believe it? It's already the middle of June. Well, I hope that you are enjoying this beautiful weather that we have here lately. Now, before we're all going outside after this worship video, don't let me forget to WhatsApp my dad. WhatsApp is an app on your phone for texting or calling or FaceTiming in order to say, "Hey, what's up?" Well, do you know what's up? It's Father's Day. So let's all say Happy Father's Day to our dads. Yes, Dad, we love you and we thank you for all that you do. Now, dads can be really important role models for us, showing us how to love, or helping us with things, or teaching us how to follow Jesus. Now, by now, our Sunday school kids should have received one of these flat Jesuses. Well, you can take this kind of Jesus everywhere you go, or have him stay with you at home. Actually, Jesus wants us to follow him rather than just take him with us everywhere. But the good thing is that when we follow Jesus or have him always with us, maybe even in our hearts when we don't have a flat one, following Jesus means that we follow Jesus wherever he has already gone. You know, kids, there is no place where Jesus hasn't already been. So, for example, he's experienced sadness. You're not the only one. Or when you are afraid, Jesus already knows what it means to be afraid. And when you're dealing with disappointments, you can trust that Jesus is going to help you get through your disappointments together. So remember, Jesus is like a perfect role model for us, for kids, for dads, really, for everyone, helping us to get through life. So let us pray. Dear Jesus, thank you so very much for leading us through life, by teaching us about God's love, and for helping us to take care of each other. This we pray in the name of Jesus, and all God's children said, Amen. Have a great summer.